If you're heading to the Cape this weekend, keep your eye out for sharks. A boat was pulling lobster traps in Cape Cod Bay when people on board spotted this massive great white. Based on the size of their boat, they estimate the shark was at least 15 feet long. It was hanging out about 6 miles off the coast of Wellfleet, so the sharks are officially back for the summer.